Don't forget to check out my Patreon where we have exclusive videos. Link in description. We are doing NCT World 2.0, NCT Dream Mental Camping, Level Up Project, All Seasons, Blackpink House, Twice TV, 16. We had Kingdom, Knowing Bros, Running Man, K-Dramas, and Hypen, GOT7, 17, and so much more. So link in description down below.
Hey guys, Angie here, and today we have two new songs, including, of course, like Favorite, but we already reacted to Favorite. I'm really surprised Favorite's that short. Like the views, like they're that small. I'm, because like I said in the video, it's gonna have less views, because logically repackages the songs, unless they're like the big, like the best song in the world, it's gonna get less views. But I thought it would get way more. I don't know what's going on. Kind of weird, maybe because it was a Monday, but. I mean, songs are typically released on Mondays now, so I don't know. Regardless, oh, this is not a hickey. It doesn't look like one anyways. I don't know what's on my neck. Maybe Jungwoo with his vampire teeth came in the middle of the night. I don't know. Oh, Mark's hair. Sorry, I'm looking at the pictures. Mark's hair. Like, record. Look at Mark's hair. I like it. I like it. Oh. Mark and Jungwoo, man, this era with the hair. I also like that Haechan has like some cool ash hair now. Good for him. Anyways, two new songs. I've heard nothing about them. I don't know. I feel like this repackage is not as hyped as I like. Everyone seemed excited for it, and then when it came out, I've heard nothing except why is no one talking about it? And then I guess that's what everyone's talking about. I was like, why is no one talking about it? I don't know. Weird. But I'm looking forward to this. So I don't think these are the right order, but. We're gonna listen to these two in this order. Let's hop into it. Love on the Floor. Play. Okay. I feel like repackage albums never, like, they always feel like leftover songs, but let's see if this. I think it's to be a bop, so it sounds fun. I bet Johnny's gonna go hard on this. Okay, Jay. How's this chorus gonna sound? I knew it was gonna be sexy. Oh, Haechan sounds really. Haechan sounds really nice on this. It's either like leftover songs or songs that should have been on the main album. Oh, Johnny. I knew he was gonna kill it. It suits him. Like when I heard that beat, I was like, Johnny. Get that chorus. Oh, I knew it. This song is perfect for Johnny. Oh. Oh, this song is so groovy. This reminds me of, not Fly Away With Me, on that album though. It's like they always have like that one song. Oh, that's the meme I keep seeing. They always have that like one really groovy song on an album. But this line, Life is a Bastard, I keep seeing memes about like Mark versus in 127 versus Dream, where it's like life still goes on and then life is a bastard.
Yeah.
God, I love Doyoung on these type of songs. Oh, music dance. It reminds me of music dance a bit. Like the drawings part. And like this part. Music dance. I like that song. But like, I prefer this over music dance personally. It's like music dance, but like groovier. While like music dance, this song, it's like more techno. Oh, that's a bop. That's a bop. Oh, whoa, I just said this. Hey, did they sing music dance too? Let me go back down. Hey, yeah. Okay, Pilot. I'm curious about Pilot. I don't know what Pilot of Your Life, like, or Pilot of, like, a show. I don't know what this would be about. Oh, Johnny. Oh, Johnny. Long flight. Oh, Utah. Starting song. Oh, Jaehyun. Do I trust Tayshan? Just kidding. Yours. I like that. I like how Mark always starts with like a very sexy first line and then a very sweet second line. Johnny is killing this era for me. That's the cutest line I've ever heard. I think they suit the style a lot. Like, they suit that quirky style too, but they also suit this, like, I don't mean to call it. It's just fun but sweet and sentimental. He's just a petty. It would have rhymed with city a little more. We arrive in. I just knew. I know Mark's flow like that, man. We're on that level. I like the plane sound effects. That's so cool. I like that the repackage was also like fun, like these two songs. They were more like fun tracks. Like in two different ways too. Ooh, we love Patreon ending it. Someone said this is unexpectedly romantic but somehow has that neo sound. That's what I think about like a lot of their like these type of songs where there's like lips and stuff like that. Where it's like your lips Like those songs, I think that's what this sound is. But I do like when they do these type of sounds. I think it suits their vocal line a lot. Let me know which one's your favorite. I like, surprisingly, I like Love on the Floor a bit more. I would say they're not beating my favorites from the regular album, but I think they're well worth the fact that they were included, and I'm glad we got them. Like, I'm glad they didn't just... I feel like repackages are usually songs where they're hesitating on adding it to the album. That's what I always feel like they are. And I'm really glad we got them, because they're definitely going to the playlist. Especially, I think Favorite's my favorite out of the three, and it's the title track, which is pretty rare. So I'm glad we got these songs, but let me know what you guys think. Hello, here's an airplane. Perfect. Also on Patreon, we're doing NCT Life and Gapyeong, NCT Boys Mental Camping with Dream, and all that. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Maybe I'm ready for you.